So third question, find the area of the triangle formed by joining the midpoints of the sides of the triangle whose vertices are given here. Okay, 0 comma minus 1, 2 comma minus 1, 0 comma 3. Find the ratio of this area the area of the given triangle. So first here, find the area of the triangle formed by the joining the midpoints of the sides of the triangle whose vertices are given. That means here you should take one triangle ABC, okay, what ABC are the vertices of triangle ABC, then here 0 comma minus 1, then this point you should take a 2 comma 1, next 0 comma 3. Okay, now joining the midpoints of a triangle ABC. Now what is the midpoint of AB? Here you should take one point midpoint, that is B, then here midpoint E, then this point midpoint F, midpoint of BC. Now here join these two points, okay, DE, then join DEF, join EF. Now, first we should find what are the coordinates of point D and what are the coordinates of point E, what are the coordinates of point F. Now, how to find here? We know these coordinates of point A and coordinates of point B. Now, according to the question, here D is the midpoint of AB. Okay, D is the midpoint of AB. That means here we should use the midpoint formula. Okay, then here we should take x1, y1. This point is x2, y2. Then here we can take x3, y3. Now, how to find midpoint here? To find the coordinates of point D. Coordinates of point D. So x5 is equal to, now x1 plus x2 whole divided by 2. Then next y1 plus y2 whole divided by 2. So this is the midpoint formula. Then x1, what is x1 here? 0 plus x2, 2 whole divided by 2. Okay, then y1, what is the y1 here? Minus 1. Then plus y2, 1 divided by 2. So this is equal to 0 plus 2, 2 by 2. Then minus 1 plus 1, that is 0 divided by 2. Then this is equal to 2 cancel it. So here 1, then 0 by any number is 0. So these two are the coordinates of point D. Okay. So here in this place you should write 1 comma 0. Right? So similarly, next we should find the coordinates of point E. Okay. Now we can take these two points. So here, so formula you can take, because here we wrote x3. So here x1 plus x3 we can take instead of 2, here we can take 3. Then y1 plus y3. y1 plus y3. Then this is equal to x1, what is x1 there? 0. Then x3, 0. Plus 0 whole divided by 2. Then y1, y1 is what? Minus 1. Then plus y3. y3 is 3. Okay, y3 is 3. Whole divided by 2. Then this is equal to 0 divided by 2. Then minus 1 plus 3, that is equal to 2 divided by 2. Okay, 0 by any number is 0. Then 2 to cancel it, that is 1. That means coordinates of point E are 0, 1. So here we should write 0, 1. Okay. So similarly, we should find the coordinates of point F. Okay. So here x, y. Then x2 plus x3 whole divided by 2. y2 plus y3 whole divided by 2. Okay. Then what is x2 here? 2 plus x3, 0 whole divided by 2. Then y2 is 1. Then plus y3, 3 whole divided by 2. Then this is equal to 2 plus 0, 2 divided by 2. 1 plus 3, 4 divided by 2. Right? Now 2, 2 get cancelled. So here 1. 2 1s are, 2 2s are. Then here remaining 2. So this 5, sorry, F, x, y. Okay, coordinates of point F are 1, 2. So here you should write 1, 2. So here according to this question here, first we should find the area of triangle D, E, F. Okay, we should find the area of this triangle DEF. So here area of triangle DEF is equal to, you know what is the formula to find the area of a triangle? Area of a triangle is equal to half into square bracket x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Okay. So here should take 1 by 2 square bracket x into, okay, y minus y, first you write like this, plus I told you how to remember this formula, x y minus y, then plus x y minus y. Okay, then here you should write 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then after 2, 3, 1. Okay, then 3. Okay, then 1, 2. Y1, this is Y2. Right? Then, so 1 by 2 as it is. What is x1? Here we should take x1, y1, then this point is x2, y2, so this point is x3, y3. So x1, x1 is 1, y2, 1, minus y3, 2, then plus x2, what is x2 here? 0. Then y3, 2, minus y1, 0, then plus x3, 1, y1 is 0, minus y2 is 1. So 1 by 2 you should write as it is, 1 minus 2, that is minus 1. Minus 1 into 1 is minus 1. Okay. Here 0 is there, 0 into any number is totally 0, so you can take plus 0 here. So now next, 0 minus 1 is minus 1, plus into minus is minus 1, 1 is 1. Then this is equal to minus 1, minus 1, when both are negative, what we should do? Keep minus sign and add 1 plus 1 is 2. So that is minus, so this is 1 by 2 into minus 2. Right? Now 2 get cancelled, so this is equal to minus 1 square unit. Area of a triangle DEF we got -1 square units. We know area always we should take in positive. Okay, so therefore area of a triangle DEF is equal to 1 square unit. But we got always in positive area. That means 1 square unit. So next we should find area of a triangle ABC. Okay, so here x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3. So same formula. So here we should take 1 by 2. Now what is x1 in this? X1 is 0, comma y2, that is 1, minus y3 is 3, plus x2 is 2, then bracket y3. What is the y3? y3 is 3, minus y1, minus 1 is there, y1 is minus 1. So minus into minus it become plus 1, then we have plus x3, that is 0, y1, what is y1? Minus 1, then minus y2, y2 is a 1. So 1 by 2, 1 minus 3, okay, that is minus 2, minus 2 into 0 is totally 0, okay, or you can write directly 0 into any number is 0, then plus 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 into 2, 8, okay, now here 0 is there, total it become 0. So this is equal to here 8 divided by 2, 2 1s are 2 4s are, so that is 4 square units. So after this what we should do? Now we should find the area of triangle DEF divided by area of triangle DEF whole divided by area of a triangle ABC. Now area of triangle DEF what we got? 1 square unit. Now area of triangle ABC what we got here? 4. So this implies what we should write here in the ratio 1 is to 4. That means area of triangle DEF is to area of triangle ABC, that is equal to 1 is to 4.